All right, so I'm here with Calvin Barber. I got a quick question for him. He's this fitness guru, and just wondering what you'd give somebody for advice who's, listen to it. What kind of advice you give somebody if they just want to get started working out and losing some weight, if they've never worked out at all recently and they're just starting from zero?
Okay, starting from zero. Well, basically there's three components that you want to follow. Nutrition, cardio, and resistance training. With nutrition, you probably want to focus on not so much your calories or how much you eat, but when you eat. For example, I just read a book by Tim Ferriss, The 4-Hour Book. For our body, he's talking about eating at least 1 hour after you wake up. Now, another book will tell you that you want to eat every 4 hours after that. So basically, you want to focus on the time so your body gets used to consuming the calories. With cardio, you probably want to do the cardio at least minimum 4 days a week. Not so much how fast you run, but just how consistent you are with doing the cardio. Same thing with resistance training. All the textbooks that I've read will agree that 3 days a week is for maintenance and 4+ days is for change. So if you want to stay the way you are, 3 days for maintenance. But if you want to change, if you sit out the shower and you're not happy with what you see, at least 4 days will make that change. Other than that, getting with your fitness consultant for the details will help you out.
And so what's your website?
You can go to two websites. You can go to fitnessed.com or extremelyconditionedbodies.com.
All right, great. Thanks a lot, Calvin.
All right.